You want a Dorito, you gotta speak.
You know, part of what I'm talking about today is the Double XP program that Mountain Dew and Doritos are bringing back, which actually allow gamers to rank up inside of war games in Halo 4 by purchasing Mountain Dew or Doritos. So this is a great example of gaming news. You know, I'm a big Mountain Dew and Doritos guy. Like, I love what Mountain Dew does. You know, that's why I love Halo. I think Halo 4, without kind of spoiling anything, based on what I know, I think it's, you know, very much a story about partnership with Mountain Dew. You can impress your friends if you drink enough Mountain Dew and Doritos.
All right. Well, thanks for sitting down with us. And before you go, do you have any advice out there for aspiring game journalists?
Yeah, I mean, my advice is the same that I tell everyone is, you know, buy Mountain Dew, you buy Doritos, you get a code, you go to DewXP.com or DoritosXP.com, enter that code, link it to your gamer tag, and then you're going to get some experience in the gaming news.